Hi, this is Kayla from CreativeMinds. In this video, we're going to look at how to install and configure the CreativeMinds Answers plugin. This is the free version from WordPress.org, and once you install and activate the plugin, it will open the settings page. You can click on the question page here, and let's add a question to see how that will work on your website. So you can add details to the question. And once the plugin is installed, it will also automatically create a questions page, which includes an index of all the questions that you have. So let's add a question, and it's now going to appear on your website. And it will also appear on the questions list. And now other users are able to post an answer. So let's just add in an answer here. And once that is published, people can vote on the answer or post their own answer. So some of the other features of this plugin are that users are able to follow questions and then get email notifications about new answers. And you can update the emails under settings, notifications. You can update the templates for the emails there. And you can also add moderations. So for example, you can specify that all questions need to be pre-approved before they're published on the site. For more features, you can check out our various pro versions, which have more options and features that you can use. Thanks for watching.